Hello, I'm Rachel Rubel with Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us for this discussion about Ethernet point-to-point private lines. Ethernet point-to-point circuits, also known as Ethernet private lines, are a popular option for networking to locations that are within relatively close proximity. Ethernet circuits can be provided with virtually any bandwidth, ranging from 3 mbps, megabits per second, to 1000 mbps. There are several types of Ethernet that can be used to facilitate point-to-point private lines. These include Ethernet over copper, usually up to 20 megabits per second, mbps, Ethernet over DS1, usually 10 mbps, Ethernet over DS3, 44 mbps, FastE, 5 to 100 mbps, and GigE, 100 to 1000 mbps. A major advantage of Ethernet over other forms of bandwidth is that it is commonly far less expensive than its counterparts, T1, bonded T1, DS3, or OC circuits. For example, it's common in most metro locations to now be able to obtain 10 Mbps of Internet Ethernet over copper for about $600 per month. For the equivalent 10.5 Mbps bonded T1 or 10 Mbps of fractional DS3, the price would be closer to about $2,000 per month. An advantage that Ethernet shares with more traditional forms of bandwidth like T1, DS3, and OC circuits is that Ethernet also usually comes with a service level agreement that guarantees both bandwidth capacity and performance. Another advantage for businesses that Ethernet shares with T1, DS3, and OC circuits is that its bandwidth is proportioned symmetrically. This means that any of these circuits provide the same upload bandwidth as download. Upload bandwidth is usually very valuable to businesses that often send as much or more information to customers than they receive. For Ethernet point-to-point, usually both ends of the circuit must qualify for the same type of bandwidth. For example, 10 Mbps Ethernet over copper, EOC, is commonly far less expensive than 10 Mbps of FastE. However, Ethernet over copper is more distance-limited than FastE. If one end of the point-to-point qualifies for EOC, but the other end of the circuit is beyond the range of EOC, this circuit will probably need to be FastE point-to-point, rather than the less expensive combination of EOC and FastE would have been. Another price advantage of Ethernet is that it does not require the sophisticated routers required by T1, DS3, or OC circuits. For this reason, the routers required to facilitate Ethernet bandwidth are far less expensive and usually much easier to configure than the routers required for T1, DS3, and OC circuits. Point-to-point circuits are usually not managed by telecom providers. This means that the businesses that utilize point-to-point private lines are normally required to provide, configure, monitor, and maintain their own routers. Point-to-point private lines can be used for networking more than two locations, usually by utilizing a series of point-to-points in a hub and spoke formation. However, most businesses are finding MPLS much better suited for multi-location networks because it is often far less expensive, provides any-to-any location networking, allows a blend of bandwidth types and capacities, can prioritize several applications over one network, does not require a charge for distance between locations, and can utilize the best bandwidth deals offered by a combination of several carriers for each network. Also, unlike point-to-point, MPLS is commonly completely managed by the telecom provider. MPLS networks are often turnkey. Thank you for joining us for this discussion. If you have questions or if you would like a free consultation with one of our certified engineers, please give us a call or use the contact form on our website. A link to our website is located immediately below this video.
If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links. Or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use, and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE, or GigE, or networking between business locations, for any location in the United States, or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.